Do you want more great content from me? Check out the description box down below.
Hi guys, it's Adam and welcome to another video. So in today's video, we've got plenty to do. We're going to get post bags from town. We've got to get the large boxes actually, because I've not got any large boxes. I've got loads of small to medium, but I've not got any large boxes, so I need to get them. We're doing the extended route of the charity shop, so be sure to join me on that. And also I need to put my shop on a sale, because really I've been trying to list, I've been listing quite a lot, but sales just aren't picking up for me. So I think what's in order is doing a little 10% cheeky sale and seeing if that gets anyone through the door. I know that payday is obviously coming up with the end of the month, so you know, with my store being having a sale, as well as obviously payday coming up, I think that might help sort of kick me back into action, really kick my store back into action. So yeah, be sure to join me on today's video, but first it's time for a little bit of breakfast.
A nice bit of breakfast to start the day. You've got to make sure to have the most important meal of the day, folks.
Let's create a sale. So I've just done a sort of little 10% off one. I think that's going to be more than enough, because last month I did a 10% off one and it really improved sales. So if this doesn't improve sales that much, then you know, in the future I could always do a slightly bigger discount one. I'm just going to do a sort of blanket sale on all my inventory, and the sale's going to run from today to the end of February, or pretty much the end of February. Actually, I might just change that to like exactly the end of Feb. I think it would be, well, is that right? Is that right? Is that the end of Feb? 12 PM GMT? It doesn't look like the end. One sec. I think that's the end. There we go, yeah. So basically till the end of Feb. And it looks like it started, or it's scheduled or whatever, but I thought I scheduled it to start immediately, so I don't know, maybe if I check back in another hour or so, it'll say that it's active.
Yes,
yeah. Oh, getting all them dresses.
I'm not getting any. I'm just looking.
What's that there?
What are you looking at?
Oh, Marks and Spencers.
Stacking up on the old boxes. I need some big ones for at home, so we've got plenty of boxes. Got some more in there as well. Pretty awesome.
Right, and guys, done the charity shops now. I am just going to get some post bags because I need them. I've completely run out. So yeah, I'll catch up with you after I've got some post bags and done the rest of the charity shops.
What are we doing then?
Well, just going to pay, aren't we, now?
Yeah, but what are we doing?
After that, we're going off to...
No, I mean, what are we doing now?
We're in Sainsbury's.
Yeah, doing
a tiny bit of catch-up shopping.
Oh, we've got the Royal Mail set.
And that I forgot yesterday.
Yeah, you forgot. And then we're going to the other two charity shops, aren't we?
We're going to the other two charity shops after that.
Awesome. Right, just at the lockup now to choose one of the old boxes again. So, yeah, I'll choose one of these and then I'm going to do like a separate haul video for one of the boxes that I choose. So then I can kind of give you a bit of a haul video because I know that recently I've not really been doing many haul videos. So, yeah, I will try and get a box and do a haul video either tomorrow or the next day, record it and then schedule it for upload. So I will see you when I get back home. And I will show you what I got from the charity shops. So then back now and I got a few items. I didn't get a lot to be honest. But I got a load of boxes which is really cool. And I got the Royal Mail sack so I'm happy about that. But yeah, so I'll show you these. I got Peter Kay's Phoenix Knights like you saw for £4. Goes for £30 on Amazon. The discs have very, very light scratching. So I don't know. I mean, I might sell it on Amazon. But if I do, I'll have to grade it accordingly with the condition. If I start on eBay, I think it's like £20. This one I paid £2 for, it's sealed. It's like a trio movie pack. Looking at about £17 on that, £16.99. And then this Life on Mars, it's used. This new goes for about £30, about £27, £28, something like that. £2.29 I paid, and it goes for £15 used. So I was quite happy with that. And then down here is this, I picked this up for £4. I know it's not focusing in very well, I don't know, one sec. Let's see if I can focus it in. There we go, it's kind of focusing now. It's Royal Dalton, it's Minerva, and quite a nice little plait pattern. Nothing amazing special, but I got four saucers. Four side plates and four cups for £4. So I thought, I can't really go wrong on that. I've not checked up prices, but I can't expect it being, being a fail or anything like that. I think there's going to be something in it at least. So yeah, that was quite nice. So they're all in that bag down there. So yeah, I'll flip you around very quickly and sign off the video. So, thank you for watching guys, if you enjoyed it, please do give it a like down below, and don't forget to throw a comment down below of any questions, queries, or anything that you've seen in today's video. If you want to have a chat, just pop a comment down below, I'm always up for answering some comments and answering some questions. So, yeah, I will leave it there guys, thank you very much, and I will see you in the next one.